Flask since the 1st of October today. So, here we go.
Very easily, those feelings of absolute terror of going into that building, what I had experienced was something genuine, something evil, something malevolent, something that meant me harm.
Roken and mountain sounders and whatnot. What the hell are you blooming watching, dude? Yikes. I don't like the sound of this anyway. It creeps me out and I'm supposed to be the scariest ghost of all. Ah. Yeah, you know what? I'm not supposed to be scared or should be scared yet because there's something scaring it at the moment. You silly arc. Next, the clown's going to come out and say, I'm scared too. Oh, whoopee-doo-dah.
Bought an old, run-down farmhouse in mid-Maine. He was an abstract expressionist painter. He painted the landscape, and the landscape of Maine was completely what he had been looking for. The house had been uninhabited for well over 25 years. It was in the middle of nowhere. I mean, the closest access to any road was over a mile away. We spent our summers there, and it was a beautiful, beautiful place.
Where's the man still mentioning so loud?
I have it, sorry.
Oh, those it had to be today, didn't it?
Beams. My father chose the barn as his studio. And my father had his palette there and his table with all of his colors and his canvases, and there really wasn't much else in there.
It's supposed to be scary. But this feeling is so unspeakable. I'm gonna have to run away from it because it's so freaking me out, even though it's so not scary to you, this part. The romantic bits make me feel sick. Bye. Rah. What did he run away for? He's gone ahead. He hadn't even started in the castle, it's not even scary. What the heck's going on with him?
Look at me, I don't know, do I, punk? Says I'm on a way too because I'm getting bored. See ya!
So I didn't know it was going to get this bored, blew my neck over a video. Oh well, let's see what's in them.